This is the year to be free. The year of Jubilee. Freedom from the cycle of poverty. Freedom from mental captivity. Freedom from sin's grip on me. Freedom from her slavery. Chains broken, we are set free. The dividing walls of racial injustice destroyed as we embrace unity. Freedom from police brutality. Black lives matter, but race is not my identity. And it's up to we, those who have eyes to see, us who have experienced God's glory. Glory. Glory.
I could wait for heaven. I could wait for earth to pass away. But I know your glory calls me deeper. I know your love calls for more.
Even though this world is dying and decaying all around me, we can consume this supernatural peace and thus allow this living water to quench us, the bread of life. Jesus has risen and freed us from our self-made prison, exchanged our shame to joy eternally living. My name has been rewritten. A city broken is now rebuilding. Abandoned houses with blocks of devastation, now restoration. Former lame, crippled, captives and blind, now transformation for generations. This is the gospel, the kingdom warrior's mission. A church with no four walls, breathing reconciliation. The called out ones as God's mission to the impatient, sent out to pour the living water on this dry and thirsty nation. We are the sent. The kingdom of God is here. Repent, go where Jesus went, do what Jesus did. Love God and love others. That's the law and the prophets. The gospel is good news, because in chaos you can be content, whether in want or well fed. But we must be upset with this consumerism Christianity, saying it's all about me, ignoring the calamity, a pew sitter, merely going to church once a week, staying in my safety, listening to a song and a sermon, hands open just to eat, getting fat, feeding off the gluttony of this American dream.
Use me to break the chain. Use me to show your
Lord, this is your heart. Justice, love, peace for the city, and every single part, Lord. Use me, even though we are far from worthy. Lord, this is your heart. Justice, love, peace for the city, and every single part, Lord. Use me, even though we are far from worthy.